AirVenture 2018 is one of the highlights of my whole year. It's something that I really look forward to. As soon as it's over, I start planning for the next year. I just saw the My TBM app. I'm going to be downloading that. I'm pretty excited to see how my ranking compares to all the other TBM pilots. It should be pretty fun to use.
My name is John Sabas, and I'm here with my good friend Nicolas celebrating the 900th delivery of a TBM aircraft, a 30-year partnership between Pratt & Whitney Canada and Daher. We're very proud to be here, very proud to be part of this team.
So we fly a TBM 850. I picked it up from the factory almost 10 years ago. It'll be 10 years ago this November. Nancy's been flying with me in the airplane now for 5 years, and Nancy's a pilot also.
This winter we had a very memorable flight.
Yeah. That giant blizzard that came up the East Coast, we had to beat it back to New York to get the plane in the hangar. So we were at 31,000 feet right at the top of it, and not something that could have been done in any general aviation plane at a lower altitude. And we got back within hours of the Northeast being blanketed with snow, and it's just a very capable airplane.
For me, I realized at that point what a great machine this was.